Hello, welcome back to the channel, SnowRunner. I'm gonna do confiscated truck with the truck we found on the last, I think it's two episodes back. I'm gonna have to use this truck to get to it. So I'm getting it. I need to keep the book as well off this. I may end up having to bring the ass off over with it.
To
tow it. Feeling the tyres and everything's going to be crap on it, and I don't think it'll even have a winch on it. Not brilliant in the mud, this one. I'm going the right way out. I should have done this with a yard instead of rolling it down the hills. I rolled it down, then I got stuck in a tree. I managed to get it out because I did that pretty good job on it. I don't think this will be powerful enough to tow this truck. But I've got to come back this way with that truck as well. Let's see how I get off on that. That's a shit when it does. And it pulls them trees out. The bowl isn't that in it, do you then? Yeah, I think I'm gonna struggle with it. I've repaired it. I repaired it with the yacht when I come back. Going to get the last job. Stopped up and I repaired it. Start hitting that mud and that would have been knackered out. These rocks in. Take a little careful of that. It's all on its own, isn't it? Struggling on its own. Struggling. control the line. I need that big truck, I think. Pissing against the wind here, I think. Look at all that shite in front of it. Yeah, and they've got fucking winch onto the truck. And it'll come up the selection. Go back to it now to get the winch it, and I'm just in the shit again. I don't pull my fucking back, for fuck's sake, pull me back onto a fucking rock now. Bowlers underneath my fucking wheel there. Chuck me back into the shit now, man. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing this job. Not for this way, but this way. I'm gonna have to bring me over fucking truck over. Turn off the engine on that. Get to it from me with this. Back across the water. the pole. Round around the bend. Past it. is it New York? Going the right way now. No idea if I'm going the right way. I seem to have run out of fucking road yet, haven't I? Hooked up, didn't I? I'm going to come out. I don't have to make jobs hard for myself, don't I? I'm get over it, no. About on a little twig. About morning, so I can see where the fucking going here. Right, I'm going down here. Gonna wanna do a left. Way that the scout vehicle is doing this. And I'm lucky that they struck with pretty close by, really. But I've had to bring one out from the garage and a bit nasty. Right. So what? the last part where I turn off in a bit. The boggy bit. There now. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, please. Everyone who has subscribed, thank you very much. I'm hoping now, because I'm still messing about with the new mic and sound. I'm hoping right on this one, because the last one wasn't. It's a case of I'm just going to have to keep messing about on each video until I can get it right. I apologise if it's a shite quality. And we'll get there, eventually. Right, brilliant. That's just a trailer song. Right. Right, I'll end this one here then. I don't think it's another long video, this one. But it gives me time to check out the audio and everything again. And hope it's right, and if not, I'll just have to tweak it again and to get it right next time. So I've got a new mic, I've got a condenser mic, and I've got some little soundboard card thing. And it's trying to get everything right on it. It goes over my head, so I do apologise for any bad quality sound until I can get it right. So thank you all for watching anyway. Remember, life's gaming. Till the next time, bye.